on Shattuck defense, but Carmelo Anthony has other ideas.
Knowing that he is his primary decision maker, he has had the hot hand the entire half.
Dwight trying to break down the knee, steps back, and oh, that was salty. Boy, cat-like quick off the dribble with a pull-up right hand, and then Carmelo faces up on Webster. Drives him inside, double clutch, and lays it in. Anthony over Martell, knocks it down. Look at Anthony spinning it. Man, did he cover a lot of real estate.
That time on the weak side of the court, a cross-court pass. Perfect in stride for Jarrell Smith to knock down the three.